That's coming in from Janet Jackson, Nasty Boy, from a multi-platinum control album of 1986, produced by Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis on 100% Retro. If you're in the Nashville area on the 2nd of July 2022, be sure to join Zap, Maurice Day, SOS Band, The Bar Case, Midnight Star, Lakeside, Original Mary Jane Girls, for the funky Nashville show at the Bridgestone Arena, right? And of course, CAMEO is gonna be headlining. It's one of the biggest funk songs ever made by CAMEO, and just like candy.
It's like candy.